That's right. Listen up, because once in a while we have something that you should really remember. I think this is one of those. So parents, listen up. You listen up, everybody. You have faster, hassle-free options when it comes to urgent orthopedic issues, like if you break a leg, break an ankle, a sprain, back pain, elbow, shoulder, tennis injuries, all that kind of stuff, because of Dr. Ruben Gobizi here. He's from a place called Go Ortho. And Go Ortho is... I've never heard of a place like this. This is like, instead of going to the emergency room, if I have a sprain or a break or something, I go straight to you.
You got it, Dave. I mean, essentially, we're trying to give people an option other than the emergency room or urgent cares for a couple of reasons. One is financial. You know, it's very expensive to go to those. And two is better care for orthopedics. Their emergency rooms and urgent cares are great at doing what they do, save lives, take care of emergencies. When it comes to orthopedic parts, like you said, you know, we want to give top docs same access for orthopedic docs same day.
I mean, you got joggers out there, joggers running along, he trips on the sidewalk, sprains his ankle, he goes to the emergency room, he's in there waiting to see an ortho guy forever. He's got to pay all those fees, but if he goes right around the corner, he's at Ahuja Hospital, right?
Right.
So you go to Ahuja, you look for the sign, Go Ortho,
right.
He goes straight to you and you get right to your problem.
That's it. Yeah, same day. You can walk in or you can call our number and come in the same day. In a scheduled time, if you like.
Mm-hmm. Is it, I just miss it, is it like a certain hours of the day?
Yeah, we're open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m., and Saturdays all day. So you can walk in on Saturdays.
Weekend
too.
Warriors.
Weekend Warriors. I'm one of them, so it's, yes.
Tell me a bit about the docs that work with you.
Well, each of the guys, what we're really trying to do is build it so that we don't have a doc in the box. We want each of the guys in our group has experience with working with professional teams. So they're very high-end docs. You come in and each of the guys are very capable of doing injections if you need injections, ultrasound guidance, stem cell treatments, and casting, splinting, bracing, mm-hmm. whatever's needed.
So. What if surgery is required?
The good thing is a lot of people come in and they need a surgery. They don't know who to go to. Maybe their mom did a hip by such and such person, but they have an ankle or wrist sprain. We know all the guys in the community, at the clinic, who are the right guys for your problem. We'll plug you in to whatever place you want to end up getting your care from.
Okay, so you hurt yourself, you're freaked out, you don't know what to do. What do you bring when to go see Go Ortho? Insurance cards work and all that kind
perfect.
Of stuff?
Perfect, yeah, that's perfect. Just bring your insurance card, it'll be like a doctor's visit mm-hmm. instead of an urgent care or an emergency room visit, and we'll take care of you right away.
What are some of the things that you see at Go Ortho that people have as an injury and they think it's not that bad, but because they don't get treatment, it gets complicated or gets worse?
Most of the time, so for example, to answer the question, rotator cuff tear would be a classic one where they let it go, and it gets worse. But most of the time, it's that they can't get rid of the injury, mm-hmm. you know, and that
chronic.
And that's mostly, or that they've had an acute episode, like you're describing, the runner who twists the ankle on the sidewalk mm-hmm. and they can't run, you know, and they can't walk. So those are really the far more common things we see.
So when somebody comes in to see you guys, do you have to call ahead or do you just show up?
You can do either. We try to make it easy for the patient. Basically, you can either walk in or you can call our number at 844-GO-DOCTOR-NOW and we'll get you right in either way.
So you're at Ahuja. Yeah. And people, we're talking about ortho things here, so that explain to people what that is, what kind of injuries those are.
Basically, your muscles, bones, joints.
Muscles?
Absolutely. We've got a lot of people with muscle strains. Joint injuries, meniscal tears or arthritis, a torn tendon,
sure.
you know, or a broken bone. So we take care of all, or dislocations is another thing.
I played tennis one time for the first time, like, I don't know, maybe 10 years.
Yeah.
I played all afternoon and next day I couldn't walk and I had like a problem. I didn't know what it was. I thought I broke my hip and it was like a sciatic nerve kind of thing. Like, so you could help somebody with something like that too?
Oh yeah. Oh, absolutely. That's not uncommon actually.
Oh.
Yeah, Absolutely.
I thought it was worse.
I'm a weekend warrior too. I'm a weekend warrior. I did too. You don't know which is worse, hurting yourself or realizing that you can't do it. You know, I don't know. But
well, it's easy to get fixed. So you go to Ahuja Hospital, and when you go there, look for the sign that says Go Ortho. So to sort of avoid the emergency room, if you don't need an emergency room, if you need an orthopedic doc, this is the guy right here to help you out.
Happy to help you.
Yeah. New Day Cleveland continues right after this. Thanks a lot.
Hey, thanks a lot. Thanks for having me.